So it looks like about $600. I'll try to install it myself. Get some instructions off the internet.